jeg holdt så endelig opp. Utslitt. Jeg hadde oppnådd meget av det første inntrykk. Den skjelvende munn. Den gjennomsiktige hud. Og de trette øynene. Men bildet var ikke ferdig I farven. Den var blek og grå. Bildet var så tungt som bly.
At almost the last stage, Munch attacks the canvas again, scoring deep into the oil, and, in one gesture of broad, sweeping strokes, eliminates the carefully executed window, curtains, and flower pot on the right-hand side of the canvas. The final distracting details have gone. Edvard Munch is aware that he has made a major breakthrough in terms of his own art, but he is not yet aware of the dimensions of this breakthrough.